Hey guys, Minus Home Gaming, and welcome to a brand new video. We are trying out Fishing North Atlantic on Xbox One. I've been given a key by the developers. They've come and emailed me and said, right, can you please try out this game? And I have been willing to do so because this game has looked good ever since I've been watching videos about it. Yes, between the Xbox One and the PC, you're going to have graphic differences. PC, you can have more graphic changes, you can make it look better, you've got mods as well if you ever wanted to dip into that. Where Xbox is just standalone, whatever you get, it's basically out of the box. So we are going to be making our character. Our guy is called Flamingo. So if anybody knows that, it's from the FIFA series that we do. We'll go and check that out. Hopefully we're coming this year, maybe, on the new FIFA. Haven't decided yet. We're doing Mel. We'll start with the tutorial. I don't know what Paw Patrol does. I'm just going to leave it as it's telling me that the game is set. And I'm going to click begin game. Right, we're straight away in. Oh my god. So, is there any changes that we can do? So, if we go to the options real quick, let's just check it out. So, game, here it is. Settings, select. You can change a few little things if you wanted to. So, if you like Americans or you like European metric stuff or weight units, and you can definitely do so indeed. I'm just not going to change any of this because why not? I don't need to. Doesn't really fuss about me, but you can do if you wanted to. You know exactly what's there. Right, so we need to read the message. So this is the message. We begin our career and we have a small harpoon boat that you inherited from your uncle. With such humble beginnings, it would be a long road to becoming one of the legendary mariners of North Atlantic. Swordfish are the best caught from August to October. All fish species in the game can only be fished within its season. Please check the in-game wiki to learn more about their seasons. But let's not get distracted with dreams of fortune and glory. Let's start with the basics. So, as you want to increase our boat speed, click RT. And if we want to slow down, we click left trigger. And if we want to, of course, steering left and right with our left stick. And how do I stop the boat? I guess like that. Press Y to go to first person, and I can press right D-pad to stop driving. Move to the wheelhouse door and click A to open it. Ooh, okay. Go back in. Ooh, we need to go to the ladder, so I can go on here and I can drive from here. I'm just going to just click all these buttons so I can get rid of all the messages. This is the map interface. Press it by pressing the Mac button, as I call it, but you can use it as the screenshot button, if you know it as that. Using the buttons below, you can set custom waypoints to plot a route, and you can set travels that have previously been seen. You can either drive to the mark area yourself, or if you want, you can plot the route of fast travel automatically. I guess I want to press it there. Cool. Now, how do I... Oh, place waypoint. Boom. Now I've done that. I want a fast travel. No, wrong button. I pressed the wrong button. Aha, press A. Boom, sorted. Oh, I need to go a little bit further. Into this little spot we go. Kind of got it bang on. Right, let's slow it down. Gently glide into the area. Like so. Alright, so we need to go down, so let's go down. We don't need to go in this side, we need to go to the boat. Ooh, I can press the left stick and makes many options. Aim towards a swordfish, hold RT to full accuracy, release it, strike a swordfish, and then be careful. That was a dolphin. I nearly shot a dolphin. Come on, swordfish. Oh, it was a dolphin. I shot a dolphin! Why hasn't he shot a dolphin? Come on then, swordfish. Oh, that's a dolphin. Oh, I see him. I see you. Wait for you to get closer. Focus, focus. Boom. Oh, how is that a miss? Oh. yes. Right, come on, get in. Come here. How? It was right next to my boat. This don't make sense. Oh my god, how's that a miss? Swordfish seem hard to catch, you know. What is this? Ooh, I see you. Oh, it's a dolphin. I nearly shot a dolphin. Come on, swordfish. I know you want it. Come on. Yeet. Oh, how's that a miss? Oh, how? How are you missing? I'm aiming directly. Ooh, come on. Oh, I didn't mean to press that button. Quick. Geese, get here. Oh, that wasn't a lion's hair. This is ridiculous. Am I doing absolutely terrible or something? Is there no easier way? There's a ferry over there. Come on. Fishy. Oh, for crying out loud. Missed. I'm aiming like literally just above it. How am I missing? This is ridiculous. Missed! How? I see my target. How? This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Hell. I'm literally just watching him swim away. Huh? If I miss these, I will cry. Why is the ferry stopped over there? Probably to come to laugh at me. How? Yes. Come here. Come to daddy. Yeah. Catch a few more if you want. You're having a laugh. Oh. That's surprising. Alpha, and I flopped it. You know what? We're heading back to the boat. I've had enough of these swordfish. If anyone in the comments knows how to get them easier, then please let me know. Right, travel to the location on our map. Okay. I need to place waypoint. Cool. Fast traveling. Oh, Sonic is blocking. Oh no. I'm now scared of what this is. Have we crashed our boat? Yes, we have. Excuse me. It seems like you're in the way. Oh, I'm going to have to drive around him, aren't I? How do I honk my horn? Is there a honking horn button? Yeah! Screw you! Oh dear, people, arrogant driver. They're that's basically a Karen. Oh, that's just so anticlimactic. That's basically a Karen on water. Right, yeah, stop honking your horn. Screw you! Right, now, that technically shouldn't be in the way. How's that in the way? This don't make sense. I'm going to have to drive all the way here now. Stop honking your horn, Karen. Stop honking your horn. We have a fish. Shush. I've tried to walk through a ladder. That's, never going to happen. Right, cool. We have now arrived at the destination. What is on our right? Yarmouth discovered. Da 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 da. Let's glide in. We have docked. Boom. Cool. Yes, I'd like to sell my catch. Thank you. My boat is driving away. My boat is driving. There we go. So, basically, I believe next time we can hire some staff and we can start catching more fish, I think. I don't know how to do it. So basically, if we go into our dock, what are the missions to do? Oh, services. Yeah, so basically you can hire a crew. Is there any missions to do? That's general. I don't know where to find missions, but there is a mission section. So, if you guys want to see Fish in Atlantic explored a little bit more, leave a like and subscribe button, hit the comments. Of any tips, any suggestions to help me out, then please do so. Hit the like button and subscribe button, like I said. Don't miss out on the content, so hit the notification bell, and I will see you next time.